Lincoln?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm still recording, right?
Yep, I'm still recording, right? Oh, yeah. Okay, got a little turn, a little steep. It's, the traction's good though, but he's sitting down there. Yeah, okay, little log. You good? You good? What's this hole here? Keep going, buddy. Take your time. Get on through. Okay. Okay, we'll get going. You want to give it a run up?
Been going
through. Maybe next time, huh?
Yeah, next time.
We're about halfway at this point.
Oh, so. Cool.
I would guess we're about halfway. Put it in here, buddy. Okay, you see how Ben went? Right over there. See it? Yep. He's going around them logs. Well, let's see what he does first. Might be easier for you to jump in right here. Let's see what he's doing here. Is that how to go?
The other side,
you said. The other side. All right. Fuck, man, what are you? Huh? Yeah, if you need to, yeah, go ahead. There's a little couple rocks here, just try and stay up high. Stay up high. Over what, buddy? Fuck, I'm stuck. You all right? Easy. Don't worry about it. I'll get you a new one. Just walk it down, buddy. If you're not sure, walk. We gotta get back up this.
Awesome.
Not bad. Now you're screwed. Fire it up, come on, we're waiting. I would come right through here, buddy. You're all right. You're in the ditch. You can touch easy. Push it. Just push it. We'll hop off the... Buddy, you got to figure it out, man. Get off of it. You got to put out some. Now turn the handlebars to your right. There you go. Now come. All right, put that thing in gear and use your clutch as your back brake. And use your feet. Use your feet. That way you're not worried about your back brake. You hear me? If you don't trust it, get off of it. No, if you don't trust the hole, get off of it. Yeah. Come on, buddy, you can get off the fucking thing.
I need a bike up.
You alright? You need help? I know it is. Hold on, buddy. I'm coming back. Just hold on. Don't burn yourself out.
Yeah, get him over on the right-hand side
here. Yeah. Just calm down. I'm coming to get you. I'll tell you what. I think we'd have our hands full going up, huh?
Yeah, definitely.
All right, little buddy. Let me have this weapon. I'm holding it up. Come on, buddy. Let's get down off here so we can go have a beer. Okay, we'll saddle this horse. Get down there with Ben. All right. Am I still blanking?
Yeah.
Turn yours.
I won't.
All right. Keep going, buddy. Keep going. Yep, stay on the right side of that water. Looks like it's the smoothest line, right? I don't know if we get up this bend.
I think we'll get them back in a couple weeks and try it. That'd be fun. We could make
it. I'll be here for Labor Day.
Yeah, maybe I'll come down the weekend.
Yep. Hey, get over in the ditch, buddy. You got that big stick there. No. Okay, so go right up and run over the end of the stick. Don't run over where it's real high. He's got a flat tire.
Oh, does he?
Yeah. There, just let it roll. Well, that's because you didn't let it fucking roll when I told you to. Everybody's waiting on you. Back up. There you go. Go to this big log. Jump up to the right. About 50. Yeah, go up. How are you going to click it on there? The old man's fucking running your ragged, is he? Okay, just hold up once we get down there. Go left though. Yeah, cool. There's your double black diamond, huh?
Double black diamond, yeah.
Double black diamond, huh? I'm telling you, you're gonna play hell getting up through there.
Not today, but we'll do it.
Yeah.
Time to get back, that's 310.
Is it? Well, we're not that far away, little buddy, hammer down.
This tire is flat as rear.
Front,
is it?
Yeah. Well, it ain't like he hasn't hit a rock today anywhere, you know. Let it slide down in there, buddy. All right.